What's going on, YouTube? This is Chris from CBTV.
It's your boy Craig from CBTV.
It's been a long 1 month, 2 month, 3 month, 4 month, 5 month, 6 month, 7 month, 8 month. It's your boy. Pull the Mayurma. Yes, sir, boy.
Yes, sir. Hey, I'm glad you're back, man.
Hey, man. I've been gone for a minute, but after this, I'm going to come back stronger than you.
Damn.
Okay.
That's cool.
I got a little bigger, man. I probably took your girl from you, but it's all good, man.
Did you give it back to her? Or get it back to her?
Yeah, see, I ain't even took your girl, man. You know, I'm nice like that.
That's what we need, bro. That's what we need in this life. We need people like you. We really appreciate you. You know what I mean? You, hey, if anybody don't know, he pretty much started this whole entire CBTV thing, bro. Without him, yeah. He did a dreadlock journey all day. It was all him. He started the channel up.
Just go look at some of the old videos. Yerma, mine, Yerma.
He was just chilling there. He all of a sudden looked at my bro. You making YouTube videos? Every week he was just going. So he was like, yeah, let's go, let's do this.
Yeah,
build this brand up. We appreciate you when you back, dog.
Man, we back. And one thing I got to say is, you feel me? What you do in life is gonna determine what you do in life. You feel me? That's just what I want to tell y'all.
I agree, bro.
That's real.
All right, so we on this. 42 Dugg, you know what I'm saying, Shane? With Roddy Ricch. You know what I'm saying, Shane? Called For The Gang. Let's get into it.
Yeah.
How you think it's gonna sound, Cordae?
I feel it's gonna be upbeat. It's gonna be on some upbeat stuff for sure. I know that.
Yeah.
What you think?
I feel like it's gonna be one of those. Who made? Yeah, you know.
All right. I think it's gonna be cool though. It's been a minute since Roddy Ricch actually dropped a feature or a song. Mm-hmm. He been on this Kendrick, he been ghost for like a year.
Like anti-social.
Man, ever since he dropped that album, he just been gone after that. So, hey, I'm excited. Let's get this going. Some rock? Is it Aerosmith?
And I'm playing on me, nigga, four chains on me. I ain't tripping about that hoe, nigga, she came on me. I got a bitch from the west, she a sucking nigga soft. Bitch from the east, she a fucking nigga dog. Still playing with that raw, even dog.
Hold on.
That boy came in thumping,
oh
nigga.
Oh my god.
That was expecting that, baby.
I didn't expect that at all.
I was expecting that, buddy. That was nasty.
Yeah. I didn't expect that at all.
I didn't even come on like that.
Jesus.
I didn't even know what he said, but that must sound hard, didn't it? I gotta redo it next time.
This is hard.
Yeah, this is actually not bad. It's not bad.
Hey, I want to know how Roddy gonna sound. I'm
yeah, that's what I'm excited for.
Hey, is he gonna get her and do this style?
Yeah, he is. Watch.
Hey, he gonna probably kill it. He gonna kill it though. He got the best verse, I think. I think he got the best verse.
Yeah, that's not hard, really. You know, 42 Dugg, he's okay. I'm not really a fan of 42 Dugg, y'all. If y'all can't tell,
he my favorite rapper right now.
This nigga, you're a cat.
Nah, it's Young Boy 4K Trey Urban. Nobody say about that.
Let's go.
Two flags, I'm back. I just drop yours for the gang. Catch me in the city, young nigga, four chains. Sign a CMG, still in a dope game. I'm starting four pain, really got it out the mud. Big four gang, catch me riding with the thugs. And I got it on my own, ain't nobody help me. Hang on, bro, self, rock the dope ends. You can't little bro me, bitch, I really got a check. Up to this shit, I be really on that. Put the city on my back, still remember hard times. 2018 was the year my dog died. Pull up back. Dang.
Hold on.
Just a little closer.
Does it sound like it's gonna be kind of quiet?
No, that mug loud.
It is.
Yeah, I'm sure it's super cut.
I guess we cut that, so it's all good.
We tell
All they said, they going back and forth. Yeah.
Right, bro. Already, boy.
This is already better than $42 first verse. Sorry, $42. Right, bro. We killing that.
They both doing pretty good though. Yeah. So far, I mean, Roddy, I mean, $42 actually came pretty okay.
He holding his own. But
let me get this out the way. I'm not much of a fan of either or these niggas. I don't know why I'm not, but it's just I'm not, bro. I don't find these niggas that appealing. I just don't. You know what I'm saying? All right, Richie's cool, but I feel like he's the. Let me not say that. But anyway,
I don't agree. But you know,
yeah, right. He's cool though. He's not bad, but I just feel like he's not. You know what I'm saying? Like,
I like Ryan Rich,
bro. It's yeah. He's.
I like him. Cool. I think he hard. He go crazy. He all right.
Yeah, he all right.
Y'all tripping. They say they ain't see me in a minute. Probably fucking know you, bitch. Probably running up the digits. Budgie out of wheels, both lanes. Smart man said nigga name. Interrogation feds try to put us on the board, never identified. All my niggas always getting dough, it's always chicken tight. I got niggas in the box, gon' call me collect. I got model bitches that be trying to call me for sex. And you know what they say, if it ain't directed, then they respect it. You see them out of public, they gon' act like they never said it. I see by the seaside, I throw it up 2 times. Your nigga got against the card, he bought it on group. One of the young niggas that be getting love. From the hub to the dub in the tub,
yeah. Okay. He
down, man. Oh my god, no, like, I like the flow in there. Okay. Alright. It was cool. Decent.
That was cool. I mean, it was alright.
You feel me? Is this something you'll listen to again?
No. I'm gonna be completely honest with y'all.
I ain't gonna cap. I'm gonna have this on repeat for about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 times. You feel me? What
little
I'm saying?
TJ album just dropped.
I'll probably have it on my shuffle.
I'll probably play. No, I'm gonna play it a lot, bro. I feel like it's a catchy song where I can just.
This might be something. This might be a big song. This could be big.
These niggas cap, bro. Y'all are not playing this like that. Y'all for real gonna play this?
I think I would.
Play.
I think I would. I'll do when I'm jogging or
even
something.
Even already messed with two other artists, I just feel like it's a catchy song that can make you get into a rhythm of just wanting to dance. You feel what I'm saying? So,
it is what it is.
Mm-hmm. I don't think the song is mid. I think it's mid. I think the song is mid. It could be a lot better, in my opinion. I think 42 Doug just throws every song off.
Why?
I don't know what it is about this nigga. I think it's just because he's little. I don't know. But it just throws, something about this nigga throws it off, the songs. But Roddy Ricch came hard. You know what I'm saying? Roddy Ricch came hard. 42 Doug came okay, but I'm just not a fan.
Overall, the song was hard to me. They both did good.
I thought it was a decent song.
I feel like I'm gonna play. I feel like it's gonna blow up on TikTok or something.
That's what I think. I feel like it's gonna blow
and everybody
up.
Everybody gonna start liking it, you feel me?
Exactly. Everybody gonna start talking about it. I can see that happening.
Yeah.
I can see that. It's definitely gonna be something on TikTok. Something they're gonna find a way to turn this mug to a hit. I think.
But
there you have it, you guys. That was it.
That's the video, you know what I'm saying? With that being said, man, make sure you leave a like, comment, subscribe, man. We are on the way to 10K. Appreciate y'all, man. You know what I'm saying? My boy Pooh, you know what I'm saying? He's back. You know what I'm saying? For a little bit looking at it. It's not explained. But with that being said, man, we out.
Hold it right there, man. Hold it right there, man. Y'all know when y'all see two dogs. Y'all know when y'all see two people walking. Like walking. And you be like, what's up, boy? What you doing, boy? And they be like, what's up, man? You walk up to him, you shake their hand like this, right?
We out, man.